Oh, got a windmill on top of that pole.